My name is Tenley Molzon, and I'm the Grand Marshal for the Newburgh Old Fashioned Parade for 2010. This experience to be the Grand Marshal for the Newburgh Old Fashioned Festival Parade is really just pretty amazing one, because the Old Fashioned Festival is near and dear to my heart. Just being able to come home and be a part of the community that raised me in this way is such an honor. I've been a part of the parade for several years as I was growing up, being part of the dance studio and dancing down the street, and several other things that I got to do while growing up here in Newburgh. So being home and being a part of the parade as the Grand Marshal is an incredible honor. To all those that support me, which thank you very, very much, you can follow me on Twitter, twitter.com/TenleyMolzon. Same with Facebook, facebook.com/TenleyMolzon, TenleyMolzahn. And that's the same for my website, TenleyMolzon.com. So hope to see you around there, and thank you all for your support. There are so many people, I can't even count how many people here in Newburgh, this community that has raised me. I can't say that enough because it's so true, but there are so many people here in the heart of Oregon, right here in Newburgh, that have been such a big part of my life and have helped me reach such great success and the places and meeting goals because they believed in me and always supported me along the way. So there's so many young actors and actresses or other young people that are pursuing the entertainment world, and the biggest thing that I would have to say to them is just to pursue with your heart and just reach for your goals and dreams and just stay true to yourself. If you are completely true to who you are, then you're gonna reach everything you want in the most genuine way with integrity, and you'll go far. Mr. Jake Pavelka was a very nice man as I was dating him on national television, but right now he's definitely in a different place in life than I am, and unfortunately, being a part of the media and stuff can definitely change a person, and you know, Jake's having a hard time, I think, right now. I'd like to tell Jake that I wish him the best, and I hope he figures out what he really truly wants in his life. Right now, there are some really exciting things on the horizon for me. I just finished filming a new show called Bachelor Pad, which will be starting August 9th on ABC on Monday nights. And I also currently work for E! News on the Daily 10 as a correspondent for them on Tuesdays. So we'll see what else goes, and maybe even a possibility of Dancing with the Stars. Kind of in the works right now, so we'll see what happens. Old Fashioned Festival 2010 rocks.